Charles Ava under the main stage. And it's in the green light, the green flag, Jim Stewart. Well, we gotta get the tractor down.
They gotta go all the way out the gate. That's what I'm bringing.
20 Coast International on business. Very well, out of Jeff City, he's looking up in the flow of state. Let's see what he can do with it. 7,800 John Deere out of St. Peter. be run at 1066 International. David Anderson. All the midnight sisters.
This is a 9,500 pound super stock class.
Okay, so we changed the man on the other side. We did change the split. We're starting the class over. Little girl is going to drop the last. Doubling will be the first official quarter.
This will be the first man in the class, right here. Never throw my weight. Can't you do anything?
Okay, he's getting her wound up down there. Doubling down.
Doug Leek's distance was 298.44. Don Wiss's distance was 287.97.
Hey, what? Oh, Henry got her way down in there for Kidla. This runs out of our right. David Anderson out of Queen City, Missouri, 1066 International. Good, strong, running red tractor here. Folks, you want to watch him. He might be the one thing around. Thank you.
Distance was 285 feet, 0.29, 285.29.
Thank you.
they've got to do.
Jay Vogelmeyer, distance was 271.09. It looks like